and then Carmelo with the knee. Now you have to remember now, they're off to good starts as far as scoring points. LeBron is averaging 18 shots, Carmelo